How to use Huepar S2 Series Laser Distance Measure. S2 Series is Green Line Laser Range Finder. This is the first green light distance meter from Huepar. It means a new breakthrough attempt. As we know, green laser line is more visible than red. In addition to home use, the S2 Series can also better cooperate with professional work. Power. Power on. Long press to switch on the device. Power off. In manually, long press the button to switch on or off the device. In automatically, the instrument switches off automatically after 3 minutes of inactivity. Setting. Return and or clear. When measuring, press the button to undo the last action or clear measured value. Then press the button to remeasure. Adjusting measuring reference. Press the button to switch reference point among the front, tripod, and the rear of the instrument. There is a beep warning tone when reference point is changed. The default reference setting is from the rear of the instrument. The reference point will be saved whenever it's powered off. Unit change. Long press the button to change distance unit among meter, feet, in, and feet plus in. The setting of unit will be saved automatically. Beep. Press the button to switch on or off the beep. Measurement and calculation. Angle measurement. The angle information is displayed on the top of the screen, and the angle measurement ranges is negative 90 degrees to positive 90 degrees. Single distance measurement. Press the button to activate the laser. Press the button again to trigger the distance measurement. The measured value is displayed immediately. Continuous measurement, minimum and maximum. Long press the button to activate continuous measurement. The maximum and minimum distances measured are shown in the display. The last measured value is displayed in the summary line. Short press the button or the other button to exit continuous measuring. Area measurement. Press the below button once and the other button shows on the top of screen. One of the side of rectangle blinks on the display. Please follow the below instructions. For area measuring, press the button once. For length, press the button again for width. The device calculates and shows the results in the measure display area. The auxiliary display area displays the measured length and width of the rectangle. Volume measurement. Press the button twice. The symbol appears in the function field on the display. Please follow the below instructions for area measuring. Press the button once for length, press the button again for width, and press again for height. Pythagorean method 2 points. Press the button 3 times to activate the function. The symbol that appears in the functions field on the display. Take measurements with the 2 points shown on figure in numeric sequence. The heights of the object will be calculated automatically and displayed on screen. Pythagorean method 3 points. Press the button 4 times to activate the function. The symbol as below appears in the function field on the display. Take measurements with the 3 points and sequence. The height of the object is calculated and displayed on the summary line. Pythagorean method 3 points. Press the button 5 times to activate the function. The symbol as it appears in the function field on the display. Take measurements within the 3 points in sequence. The height of the object is calculated and displayed on the summary line. Auto level measurements. Press the button 6 times to auto level. Aiming at the first target point, press the button, get the angle between hypotenuse and horizontal edge, hypotenuse vertical length and horizontal length. The result is displayed in line accordingly of the screen. Auto height measurement. Press the button 7 times to auto height, aiming at the first target point. Press the button to get first hypotenuse, rotate around the center of the reference to aim at the second target point. Press the button to get second hypotenuse. The angle between two hypotenuses the length of two hypotenuses, vertical length H, the result is displayed in line accordingly of the screen. Addition and subtraction. For addition, press button. Subtraction, long press button. Take a measurement, then press plus or minus button. Addition, subtraction symbol will appear on display. Then press the button to take the second measurement. The second value will be automatically added to subtracted from the first one. This process can be repeated as required. Record. The record function will be on once the tool is turned on. Data from each measuring group will be automatically saved to the database, and the maximum is 20 groups. The data groups will be sequenced from 1 to 20 until it reaches 20 groups. When the database fully saves 20 groups of the data, and the 21st data group is obtained by measuring again. The first data group will be deleted automatically. Sequences of the remaining data groups will be moved one place ahead, and the 21st data group will be stored in the 20th place. Note that changing the battery will not cause the loss of the data, and will save the data at the last shutdown. Calibrate. Turn on the tool, quickly press three keys as shown below at the same time to calibrate interface. Short press the button to addition. Long press the button to subtraction. For example, if 0 is displayed, short press the button one time to display 1. It means that the calibration add 1 millimeter. After calibration, press the button to save it and the tool will automatically turn off. And the tool will be calibrated when it's turned on. This video applicable for Huepar S2-LM60-S2-LM100-S2-LM120. If you need more information, welcome to leave comments for us. Thanks for watching.